Hello there, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Hades Plays Pokémon Dark Rising. I'm gonna go through the little forest, which, yeah, I realized that this is pretty much a remap of... This is a remap of Pokemon the Kanto region. Potion. I see a Chansey over there, which is good. That means I'll be able to heal myself up. Sure, whatever you say. Here's where my fire types are. Which means I probably should get Feral Seed out of there. Probably should have bought some more Pokeballs as well when I was out there. I'm gonna do quite a bit of healing there. Alright, I caught Magby, and I used up pretty much nearly all my Pokeballs. So, I will be seeing you guys in just a few minutes. Alright guys, we are back in the forest. I went to go get some more Pokeballs. Got a total of 50 with me. So, yep. Gonna go. Ooh, Cyndaquil. I love Cyndaquil. Dang it! You weren't supposed to kill him, Chomps. Should be good enough to catch Monica. There we go, we got the Monica. I just saw. Ooh, I love Growlithe. Dragon Breath. And tackle. Jerk! I don't need you anymore. It's actually a pretty decent base to change prompts. Resist fire attacks. And he has a super effective. I don't know if I've seen a mirror on this. I mean, maybe it has, but I've never seen it. Alright. Do not roar at me this time, Robin. I like you. I don't think I can do I don't think I think he's gonna attack on this thing. Shark. There we go. I love Growlithe. I think I'm probably gonna be adding Growlithe to my team. And you know what? I'm gonna name you after Aragorn. And yes, I am a massive Lord of the Rings nerd. Haven't actually sat down to read the books, unfortunately, but I know a lot of the big changes that happened between the movies. I know a bit of the lore. And as I said, I'm an expert. Oh, goody, it's the overrated fire lizard. That looks off about that, right? I don't know what it is, but it just looks off. Like, am I the only one, though? That should be enough to catch it. Oh, you jerk. Oh, you're an extra jerk. You're using my move! Get in the ball, Charmander. Get in the ball. Catching a Vulpix right now. I'm in too much of a bad mood from that last fight with the Vulpix. Deserves you right. Yeah, Duramaka. I actually do like Duramaka. Not gonna do anything. There we go. I don't have a nickname in mind for you at the moment, but I will probably be nicknaming you. But I will. Oh, I don't need you anymore. Because of the encounter right here, I'm gonna probably just let you know when I'm out of the... I'll probably see you guys next when I'm out of the grass, because god dang it, this is another encounter! Thank you. All right, guys, I'm out of that little area. Was it annoying? Was it annoying? Absolutely. Was it worth it? Probably not. There's something there that I just can't see at the moment. Either that or it just wasn't programmed properly. Real quick. I don't know, that was George's decision. The other one who decided to follow. The other one decided to come here with a frickin'. You know what I'm gonna say. I have nothing to fear from Nightshade. And there we go, another level up. Feral Seed. There we go, Feral Seed. I apologize that you guys couldn't see that because it was just a lot of annoyance. Now, sure. Martini. Pidgey. Awesome. You're an annoyance. Oh, you're real annoyance. Something that would finish off in one hit. That was an annoying fight, and now I need to go back and heal. Yeah, this would be probably a heck of a lot longer if I wasn't using the speed up function. Yes, Leafeon, gotcha. Don't have a nickname for you, but I do have one planned. At least not at the moment, but I will be giving you one later. Like, I'll be nicknaming a lot of Pokemon when I get to, whenever I find the new move, rememberer, or the name raider. Yes, I want to heal up. Same time before I head back up there. Alright, I was already saying I was gonna use Strider. And at the moment, I'm not using Jackie. I'm not leveling Jackie up at all. Not giving her any love. I like Rillaboom, don't get me wrong. But all the other ones, I have more use for. I mean, obviously, Pidgey will probably be replaced when I get a water type. And we are back where we stopped, where we fought that grunt now. I couldn't even see you, jerk. How could you see me? Okay, another four Pokemon. We got a tentacle. Ah, you jerk! You're a real jerk, you know that. Okay. Ah, bro. Strider. And gotta go back and heal. Unless I'm near that chance scene, I won't have to deal with another. Dang it, I should have gone back to heal. That's not good. That miracle only works on... This is where the fun part comes in, people. Guess he's gonna have to grind till I get those struggles. defense power is 40. Way to go, Cassie! We won, but that's all that matters! Oh no, never mind, you had... There's one final Pokemon. I thought that was the last one. Well, that was an annoying fight, but... Hey, we now know what to expect. I thought we were close to the chance here than we were. And we know what to expect with that fight. And I will be seeing you guys next time on Hades Plays Pokémon Dark Rising.